introduction. Look carefully at the image 3.1. Looking at it, you can imagine that most of the clothes you wear come from it. This picture I have described in the previous diagram. It is a cotton plant. Most of the clothes you wear in the summer that are formed from the cotton. And cotton is most commonly used fabric in making clothes. The journey of clothing has been very interesting. Humans started covering themselves with leaves and the bark of the plant to protect themselves. Means at the ancient time, people just cover their skin with the leaves, or you can say bark of the plant, clear, to prevent themselves from the harsh weather condition. To prevent their body, they just cover their skin. And harmful animals and insects, they cover their skin to prevent themselves from the weather, animals as well as insects. Then they start wrapping themselves in animal skin, which provide better protection. Means animal skin provide them better protection. Then human invented needle and started stitching skins. Then they just invent the needles. With the help of needle, they just stitching the skins.